fastest yesterday, 46.95 in time to beat. Anthony Brady flying down the back stretch. Zachary Murray in second, but Anthony Brady making the turn.